happy Flight Training Friday. Hope you had a great week. Again, ours was busy as always. This week we want to give a shout out to all of our fabulous instructors and our maintenance team. All of our instructors is Joe, John, Frank, Alan, Rick, Tyler, and our newest instructor, Julie. Tyler and Julie are our newest two instructors with us. All of those guys have begun, they've gone above and beyond to help us get all of our students out with the weather delays and just all kinds of weather issues these last couple of weeks. But they have been great, and we want to thank them. We would not be able to do what we do without them, so thanks again to all our fantastic flight instructors. Also to Lance and David, our maintenance team, for keeping us in the air, keeping us flying safe. All our records are great. Thanks again to you guys. So after those thanks, we want to remind you about the pancake breakfast that is this Saturday from 7 to 11. We're going to have a little clip or a little video, not a video, we're going to have a picture to remind you of those details. Hope you join us. We'd love to see you there. This week, we're going to treat you to a video of Jordan, who is our ramp manager at SALT, with Gary Bordeaux, who has beach flight. They took a little flight over Gulf Shores in Gary's trike. I'll let you see what that flight was about. Hope you enjoy. And again, we'll see you, hope to see you this Saturday for the pancake breakfast from 7 to 11. Fly in or drive, either one works for us. Hope you have a great week, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
All right. Gary Bordeaux with Beach Flight Aviation here with Jordan with SALT Air, the chief ramp guy who keeps us all in line. Yes, sir. Up for his first trike flight. This will be a lot of fun.
Yes, sir.
All right, Jordan, we're going to get going.
All righty.
Lightsport trike departing runway 17 south to the beach. Check Edwards from the Alpha intersection. I'm just getting this kind of a high climb rate here since we had a short takeoff.
All right.
But we're already at 700 feet.
Oh, wow.
All right.
Oh, man, I love this visibility.
Isn't it nice?
Incredible.
Jordan, I'm going to show you how this thing flies and give you a chance to fly it.
All righty. Let's do it.
See that back over there?
Yes, sir.
Alrighty, hands off. As you can see, it flies just fine. I've cleared traffic left and right. If I want to go to the left, I'm going to take my right thumb and gently push the wing out to the right, and that banks is left. When I let go, it holds that bank angle until I reach
out. Aircraft inbound on 27. What's your position?
I can
now, what you want to try and avoid doing, Jordan, is pulling in, because that'll make us descend. So what you can do is reach up here when I ask in just a moment.
All right.
Keep your hands on snug enough so they don't blow off, but not so tight that you don't let the wings sort of move around a little bit. It'll sort some of the turbulence out for us. And then you're just going to use gentle left and right motions to kind of steer us along a course, okay? All right, you've got the wing.
All right, I got the wing.
There you go. You're going to fly us over towards the Gulf now.
All right.
That'll be your first turn task. Not real steep. That's plenty good. There you go. Look at there. You're flying an aircraft.
All right.
Flying a track, baby.
That's right.
Let's see where this thing's going. Jordan, you're doing a fine job, my friend. It's not real cheery weather, but it's not real bumpy, so it's a pretty calm evening. Those little rain showers that were getting me wet on my last flight have dissipated, but it's the way it goes. It's really tough to call these spring little rainy events.
Right there to our right.
Yep. I'm going to take over for just a minute.
All righty.
Now, we got some rain coming, so what I'm going to do is we're going to get down low and we're going to head away from it.
Okay. Oh, man.
Let it chase us back to the nest.
All right.
I'm I'm flying the wing mainly because I'm taking us a bit lower, and at a lower altitude, typically I fly instead of having the first-time student take over. Edwards traffic lights, Fork Trike, turning base 17, full stop, check Edwards. Picking up some turbulence from that nearby rain. Edwards traffic lights, Fork Trike, short final, turning short final for 17, full stop, check Edwards. Nice and gentle.